everyone. So today's video is just going to be a voiceover tutorial on how I got this look. It's like an everyday type of look, very glowy. Soon I'll make an actual tutorial on the basics of foundation and concealer and everything that you need to know for beginners. You get to see what I do for my actual makeup routine. This is something that I would do every single day if I'm going to be wearing makeup and I want to look more put together but not use too many products or go all out glam. So this is what it looks like. I think the outcome is really nice. If there's anything that you would like to see, please comment below. Without further ado, let's get started. First, I'm going to prime my face using the Too Faced Hangover Primer. I'm using the Becca foundation. Now I'm using the Fit Me Concealer and my LA Girl Pro Conceal. And now I'm using the Makeup Revolution baking powder in the shade Banana to set my face. Give me your forever, or at least just for a while. Give me never ending, or at least give me a mile. Give me happiness, or at least give me a smile. Give me forever for a while. Give me forever for a while. Quit acting like a baby, or at least less like a child. Give me serenity, or at least just peace of mind. Give me closure. I'm going to bronze my face using the Benefit palette, but I'm only using the Hoola bronzer shade. Going to be contouring using the Lisa Frank contour shade. I'm highlighting using the Dose of Colors Fuego highlight and the Ofra Everglow highlight. Crashing, hit a wall. Right now I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Now in the Modern Renaissance palette, I'm going to be using the burnt orange shade in my crease. I'm taking the shade Real Gar and I'm gonna place that almost all over my lid. Don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling. I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. I'm using the shade Primavera on the inner half part of my lid, and then I'm also going to put it on my brow bone and the inner corners. just going to be tight lining using the Wet n Wild liquid liner. Using the Lash Sensational Mascara by Maybelline. Now I'm using this new liquid lipstick by ABH in the shade Ashton. And over top, I'm using the NYX Lingerie lipstick in the shade Push Up. Now I'm just going to set my face using the Evian water, and then that completes this look. Thank you so much for watching. Please hit the like and subscribe button, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye! That you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't